Hello friends, so today we will show you the assembly video of little one's baby wardrobe. We will open the box and show you the contents. So now we have taken the contents out from the box. These are the plastic trays, these are the rods, this is the outer cover, these are four types of corners, this is again a single rod. We'll show you later how and when we'll use this. These are four wheels. So these are two corners of different shape. So this is the first step. You need to take one tray and four wheels. So now reverse the tray and put four wheels on each of the hole like this. Just tighten it so that it fits properly. So now all the four wheels are put. So this is the bottom shelf of the Almira. So the next step is you need to take four of these pipes and place it vertically on each of the hole of the tray. So now follow the instructor and put this rod on the hole of the tray. Similarly, do it for the rest of the three. So this step is over. Now the next step is take another tray and put it on these four vertical rods like this. Tighten it so that it fits properly. You can also tap a bit so that it fits properly. Now again, the next step is you need to take four rods and put it on these holes. You need to repeat this step again till the structure and trays are used completely. So this is the third tray. Just make sure that it fits properly. You can tap it. So this is how the complete pipes will look after assembly. Now the next step is to make the hut shape. Now you need to take four of these corners and place it on each of the hole of the topmost tray. Place it in the same way like the demonstrator is showing. Make sure these are inclined this way. Now the next step is you need to take four of these rods and place it on these corners like this. Make a 90 degree angle like this. Do it with the rest of the two. Now the demonstrator will show how to use these two corners in order to make the hut shape. So put it like this and the other one like this. Make sure it is tight. Now comes the roll of this pipe. You need to use it horizontally like this. After you put it here, the hut shape assembly will be complete and this plastic structure will be complete. So this is how the structure will look. Now comes the role of the outer cover of this baby wardrobe. this is the front portion of the outer cover. The printed side is the front side, and this plain side is the back side. So this is how the outer cover will look after a complete assembly. You can take help of one another person, and two persons can put this outer cover. Also, there are two side pockets for extra storage. One is on the left side and one is on the right side. So inside it will look like this. There are plenty of storage space here. In each compartment you can put items, and also on the hut side there is a storage space.